special forces. Coño. Okay, they'll have to find intel on where that scientist went. Bad dog. Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Let's check in the house.
Keep your eyes open! Mierda!
Found you! Hey,
hey.
Cover me!
Donde te escondes, putano?
Granada!
Fuck! Granada!
Venga!
Keep firing!
Bobo is here. Oh.
Fuck off this, come mierda!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojone. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Dani. Got to look closer.
They've got a medic. Coño. dog. Hola, Doc. Thank you.
believe this is happening.
Cut me loose.
Yo sabía que alguien iba a venir.
Please. Dios
mío. Gracias. José es un monster.
Espada. José was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
I won't give them the satisfaction. Killing me.
Please, just let me go.
Welcome to the cause.
You're a new face.
What we need is more guerrillas willing to pick up a hammer.
You lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos, I know you don't trust me or Clara or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We got no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you're sick, and you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters. Let's spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, Jefe.
Send me a postcard.
There's some cockfighting. So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon E. Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
A lot of heat. So how you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it. Hey, watch yourself, Danny. Nikki.
find them.
Engineer.
This is General Jose Castillo, Yara's fiercest warrior and proudest lion. I have a message for you.
An alarm.
Your lion, your right to take their horse and castle. Throughout must stay vigilant and never let our guards down. We must rule out...
What are you waiting for?
Get away from me! Fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time?
Who the hell are you?
Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Ale.
Suéltame. Cojones.
¿Qué es lo que te pasa?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now, I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were five. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever. What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
topple.
Hola. You good?
Sí. I never thanked you for helping me track down Ale. I wasn't exactly honest with you.
All good. Just glad I know the real story now.
I was worried you wouldn't help if you knew my brother was military. He's a traitor.
Sí.